agradecer.
Esta es una presentación exclusiva a Sky.
Nos estamos acercando al umbral del entretenimiento educativo por televisión.
Bienvenidos al primer canal de enseñanza del inglés.
Esto es Inglés Individual Network. Se transmite vía satélite. 24 horas de programación hecha especialmente para que aprendas esta necesaria lengua mientras te diviertes.
Ya estamos en Sky. Búscanos.
Inglés Individual Network.
Thank you.
That's right.
Hola, somos los Backstreet Boys y bienvenido a ustedes al concierto de Black and Blue. Estamos bastante felices que está aquí con nosotros, con ustedes, perdóname. Muchas gracias. Yo tengo una pregunta, pero en inglés, ¿ok? Porque mi español se sigue así. Is there anybody out there that has the Black and Blue album? ¿Tienes el álbum? ¿Sí? Well, cool. Well, hopefully you recognize some songs off the album, plus some songs off the last couple albums. So without any further ado, Mexico. ¡Viva México con los Backstreet Boys!
Mexico, scream!
You're my shining star. That is
Bienvenidos, México. Before we do our next song, I have a couple of things I want to say to you in your native tongue, in Espanol, but I had to write them down so I wouldn't forget them. Un momento. Gracias por hacernos sentir como en casa en su país. Now, I want to ask you one more thing. Estamos felices de estar con nuestras fans mexicanas y sentir su amor. And that's all I know in Spanish, I'm sorry. But I want to know, is everybody ready to party tonight? Is this side of the house ready to party tonight? And this side over here, are you ready to party tonight? This next song we're gonna do, we wanna dedicate to all the señoritas in the house. This is what makes you different.
You don't run with the crowd, you go your own way. You don't play after dark, you light up my day. Got your own kind of style, it sets you apart. Baby, that's why you capture my heart. Sometimes you feel like you fit in, and this world doesn't know what you have within. When I look at you, I see something rare. A rose that can grow anywhere. And there's no one above you can compare. Is what makes you different, what's so beautiful. And what's there inside you shines through the so deep, touch me so deep, touch me so deep. The material thing, I don't matter to me. So come as you are, you got nothing to prove. You want me to know that you do. And I wanna take this chance to say to you what makes you different. Hola. You don't know how to do it.
See the chilling hurt, 'cause you can't hide it with her. What's the use in you denying the words you have is wrong? I wouldn't promise you forever.
sing.
Yeah. rehearse on me. Give me the story, maybe you're stewing.
Show me the meaning of being lonely.
So many words for the broken heart. It's hard to see in a crimson lamp. It's so hard to believe. Walk with me in me.
So soon become
wild and free.
I can feel the sun. Your every wish
will be done.
But tell me,
show me the meaning
of being lonely.
Is this the feeling
I need to walk?
Mexico! Hello. Epa, hola. I want to ask you a question, Mexico. Would you like to hear a song from the very first Backstreet Boys album? Yeah? Well, like Brian said last night, we need you to help us count. So I want you to count to cuatro when I tell you to, okay? Ready? Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. You guys know this one?
Even in my heart, I see.
You sing, come on.
Para ustedes. ¿Te gustan las ropas?
What?
It's not...
¿Qué?
I'm asking if they like the clothes.
Oh, okay. No, no.
No me gusta mucho. Es más fácil. You know? ¡Ay! No. ¿Qué es eso? Hey, muchachos, ven aquí.
Hey, man, what's this all about?
Yo pienso que necesito... cambiar la ropa, ¿está bien?
How?
Just follow me along. I'm talking to them in Spanish, okay? I'm talking to my people. They understand. You just guys.
Okay,
I'm trying to say,
it,
I
Howie.
Think that
find
the Backstreet Boys can change the clothes.
Find it.
Okay.
La ropa está aquí.
Okay.
Epa.
Hello, Speedy.
I think so, my friend. This is very good. Ryan!
Go! 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 Hey! Hey!
Hey, Nick!
Look. Whoa, hold on!
Good, man.
No, muy escudo! Muy escudo!
Muy what?
No, I have to ask how to say something in Spanish first.
I said something in Spanish. It's a little too dark. Muy escudo, okay? But it's okay, I'll go.
What?
You're muy estúpido!
Oh, you're gonna kill someone. Go, 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 go ahead.
Mi pelo es necesita.
Yes. Please. No. Fix the fro, dog.
Adios. Vamos.
It's the AJ and Kevin Show, Mexico. Come on.
Okay, we have a show.
Sorry, my bad. Well,
con calma.
Loco, I know.
Loco.
To keep the show moving, Mexico, I'll be politically correct and say beauty before age. He's an old fart. I'll go next. Here I go. Here I go, buddy!
Now it's just you and me. That's much better, yeah? I'm just playing, only kidding. You want to come inside with us? Are you sure?
Do you want to come inside?
Okay, come on. Adios.
Welcome. You've gone below the stage in our dressing room. How's everybody doing?
What's up?
How's everybody doing? What's that? We've got a great crowd tonight. I like your dress. This is our locker room. This is Howie's locker. That's me, who's Nick's. And this is mine. I don't know who get this door open.
I don't know. Break this stuff. Always can.
We can never get anything
else. Help every day's night.
In the backseat.
I can't get my locks.
I just got a couple of brand new tattoos. As you can see, Jack Daniels with some other puppy back home. Got a new watch too. You probably see most of the other tattoos.
You know what?
Ow. So this one means comedy and tragedy, which I got when I was probably about 17. So.
I'm missing a boot, guys.
Please help me start looking for me.
Why is it always me that you gotta blame things on, Kevin?
Because it only is you, Nick.
No, it is not always me.
95% of the time, it's you, dog.
Okay. What about a tattoo like this? If you have one on your chest. AJ, now you're talking.
What about
you?
What?
Oh, it's not
working. You know what?
Guys, I can't find my boot.
Hey, Brian.
Oh, man.
Fellas, we got a show to do.
You got a string in my ear.
We got to hurry up.
Golly.
What the?
How'd all this stuff go?
What's the?
Oh!
Hello.
Hey. Hey. Hey, I've been looking for this bear for a long time, Kevin.
Yo, chill.
You're gonna mess up my hair.
Fellas, come on.
Hey, Nick. Imagine, okay, you're on stage. Look over to stage, or off to the right. She's got brown hair. She's wearing a short, nice top. She's really good. Hey, she might be looking at you. She's really good.
Hi.
Are y'all ready?
Oh, way to go, man.
Hey, man.
Way to go. You want me to brush your hair?
Yo, why don't you talk about the girl you're talking about?
I got a girl's number.
Wait a minute. Pink top. Over to the left. Yo. She's too old for you, man. You can't have them all.
30 seconds.
Let's go, fellas. We ain't got much time.
Dude, let me put the hairspray in here.
It ain't gonna move.
Calm down.
Stop!
Man, hey, can you get your own
out of here?
Oh, man, Howie, way to go, man.
Yeah.
Oh, well, all right.
I got
that. I knew how to do. There's not enough room here for you guys and my hair.
Dude. Well, my then hair. Get a haircut or something.
Yeah, cool. You know what? I'm out of here, guys.
Days ago, now I want you so much. The night is long, and I need your touch. Don't know what to say. I never meant to feel this way. Don't wanna be alone tonight. What can I do to make you mine? Falling so hard, so fast this time. What did I say? What did you do? How did I fall in love with you?
I hear your voice.
I start to tremble, it brings back the child. I'm reasonable.
I cannot pretend that we can still be friends. Don't wanna be alone tonight. What can I do to make you mine? Falling so hard, so fast this time. What did I say? What did you do? How did I fall in love with you?
Oh, I want to say this right, and it has to be tonight. I just need you to know. How did I fall in love? Con ustedes.
Muchas gracias, Mexico.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Aha. Epa!
Hey, I have a little Backstreet Boys trivia for you.
Yepa!
Oh! Hey, listen. Do you know that next month? Next month, April will be 8 years for the Backstreet Boys. That's a long time.
Ocho años.
You know what?
Tiempo,
I can say this on behalf of the group. We will not be gone another 8 years until we come back to Mexico City.
Yo.
How about that?
Nope. Don't fall on
you guys have waited too long, and we apologize. So listen, this next song we're going to do for you, we want to dedicate it to each and every one of you that came here tonight. And by the way, all five of us wrote this, so check it out. It's on Black and Blue. It's called Time. Check it out.
What you say,
what you say,
tell
her. Things been better.
and we'll soon be on the way. Remember those days that we would sing at the drop of a gun. Way back when nothing else made us.
Hey, I got a monkey on my back. I really do.
AJ, why don't you get that monkey off your back?
Hey, I hate having a monkey on my back.
What?
You got a full loco, AJ.
What?
Sorry. Excuse us.
Where'd you get that on?
It was on right down there. It's a backpack.
AJ, move it.
Before we do our next song, I'm going to tell you guys a little bit about a couple of foundations that we've started. There's been several things that happened in our life that have made us start some foundations. Howie lost his sister a couple of years ago to lupus, and he started the Duro Lupus Foundation.
Gracias.
You guys know about Brian's ordeal with his heart. He has the Healthy Hearts Club for kids. AJ's been doing some work with VH1 Save the Music and the American Diabetes Association. Me and Nick are going to be working together. I've recently started an environmental foundation, and Nick is starting a foundation to help save the oceans. So we're going to work together on that.
It's El Zorro. El Zorro?
Man, I'm trying to get all serious. You just
nah,
gotta...
Nah, man, I just had to let them know. You can be the next Zorro. You're a lot better than, you know, Banderas.
So this next song we're going to do is about making the world a better place. And the five of us wrote it, and we want you guys to sing along with us. This is Answer to Our Life. Y'all, clap your hands. Come on.
Try to erase all the pain. So please show me the reason. Give me a sign. life that you grew and sing about. There's only so much we can really do. It's up to you and me to face our destiny. The jury says, so let's take the stand.
Can't sing anymore. Can we try?
show you I'm the only one for you, baby. And if you stay with me, I'll show you how much I need you. Now I need all you, yeah. If you stay, I'll give you what you want. I'll show you I'm the only one for you, baby. Cause if you stay with me, I'll show you how much I need all of you. Every single one of you. I'll tell you.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, I have one favor to ask. Can I please have some audience participation, please? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together and show your love. On drums, this will be Mr. Teddy Campbell. Come on. Mr. Sam Sims.
Nice.
Show your love for Miss Lisa. Show your love for Miss Shannon. Booyah. Here we go.
Let's just love go, show your love, Patone and Richmond.
you to a man after my own heart on the keys, Mr. Daryl Smith. Come on. What's up, ladies and gentlemen, taking center stage. I want y'all to scream real loud for Sleepy. Introduce you to this short little fella right here. He plays a mean funky guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Terry Acone.
We're back again. Grab the scissors, everybody say. Gonna bring the flavor, gonna show you how. That's right. Got a question for you, better answer me now, yo. Come on.
Reaching up. Yeah. Am I the only one? Yeah. Yeah, my sexual. Yeah. Am I everything?
Backstreet. talk about lies, baby. Stop giving me out. I really wanna be the last to know what it's all about. Talk about you, you say. The essence of my life. To eat you up from inside. So then he doesn't wanna know. I'm telling you, eat you up from inside. And then he doesn't wanna know. Good God. Promises of diamond for the bride. You want, I see the people. Don't take anymore. Three to your people, so just go get on with your life. Stop.
Yeah.
Mira. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm telling you, go get on with your life. Step into the kingdom.
Good God.
Now, we've been on tour since January 22nd. We've been all over North America, Canada, you name it. And we picked the best place in the world to end our tour here in Mexico. Now, we didn't have just one show, two shows. We had three shows because we love you so much. But if you can bear with me for 1 minute, I want to take some time out. I do this at the end of every leg of every tour. I want to thank TL, all of our sound production, Chris, Cap, all you guys, Tim. I want to thank our entire band, our security, Marty, Tim Krieg, all y'all, Tom Hudak, Sean, if I miss anybody, you can kick my butt later. Lee, I'm getting there. I want to thank the boys. I want to thank our dancers because this has been the smoothest, easiest tour we've ever been on. It's been wonderful, and I can't wait for us to do it again. Well, I can wait for us to do it again. I want some time off, but either way, I want to go back to my bed. But I also want to thank all of you, all the fans, because without you, we wouldn't be here. Muchas gracias. Thank you so much. So, oh, wardrobe, Jill, Harry. Mary Jo. And I can't forget Nicole, Monkey Girl. All right, so since this is the very last show, I guess I can tell you the bad news is this is the very last song. I know, I'm sorry. But either way, you guys have been a great audience. Three great nights. Thank you so much.
What the heck?
I'm sorry. That's me. I'm sorry. Give me 1 second. Come on. Hello. Mira. If I was you. Nope. Okay, fine. Should I answer it? Ah, oh, come on. Oh, hi. Listen, sweetheart, I can't talk to you right now, okay? I'm in Mexico for crying out loud. That's why I can't talk to you. I'll be home tomorrow. Today, tomorrow, whatever. Good night.
About the call that shaped my destiny. So me and my boys went out just to end up in misery. So after the old man, as she was standing in front of me, I said, hola. Then I let her grace me up. I didn't wanna know. I should've said no. Someone waiting for me. Girl, up and say yes.
Muchas gracias. Good night. We love you. Peace.
Forgive me. so much. Who makes the noise? See you soon. Good night. And God bless. Yes, people, I want to thank you.
Muchas gracias. We love you. Thank you.
Gotta go.
Good night.
God bless you. Bye.
Flojos, flojitos, flojitos. Los Backstreet Boys bailando merengue, merengue. ¿Ok? Vuelta. Vamos un corte. Y
es el único show al que vinieron. Esto es el merengue. ¿Cómo será el resto del pastel? No se despeguen de Torreón con Backstreet Boys.
Si un bajo eterno
insertara esta siguiente imagen y la promesa es buena. Mi nombre es Marta de Baile. Gracias. Muy buenas noches.
All of our fans around the world, Mexico and everywhere, we love you all and cherish you. And again, as Brian has, as all of us have said, without y'all, who would it be? We'd be singing, we wouldn't be on stage, there'd be no more music. So I love and thank you sincerely. You guys make it.